All right, this is gonna be the one. This is it.
I don't think so. You're too scared of everything, Ham.
Yeah.
True.
But to be fair, that's not a bad thing.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta have some spookins in you, you know? Otherwise you're gonna get got. Like right up on a clue.
Okay. Digging the two first.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Two in a row. Yeah, good idea. Hunt.
Ham Hunt.
Shot. I don't even fucking care. Where's that fucking clue again?
I got it.
Oh,
okay. When he first charged you, I ran and got the clue.
Okay. Somebody's vanishing already.
Yeah, it's right over there. So they probably started next to the butcher.
Yeah.
And then the other one's up here.
So we're gonna have to go.
It looks like that clue was for the butcher, so.
Okay, northwest it is. We should be free and clear on our way. Got a horse just outside the door. I don't think there's gonna be like any players near us.
Nah, if we were to fight those two slugs without anybody fucking.
Yeah. Yeah, that was. Such a. That was a good one. Any good in there? let's yeah, exactly. So I think there's an extraction near us, right? Or was?
No. We either go southwest or dead north. That for a short while after you pick up the token that you get to see nearby hunters?
No, well, that's them. I haven't found them, but no, they're a little lightning bolt, so I don't see them.
Oh. Dead ahead, 105.
Lightning. Whoa. I just spooked dogs.
Not that close to me.
Ow. Bug out there. Yep. Trying to run away with the bounty.
Two clues here.
Yeah. Let's snatch these up. I doubt anybody's holding. Inside. Clues right on. Southeast.
Yeah, don't go through that door we came through. I put a bear trap behind it.
Okay.
So if somebody comes in behind us.
Yep.
Other trap.
You're gonna be heading in here, I bet. You might want to lay low. Let's make this side the Alamo.
The next thing is farther north, more northeast.
Oh, okay. So we're not even there yet. God damn it.
Yeah.
Let's get going.
We can head east for that. Watchtower here?
Yeah.
I think there's a clue there, but we gotta cross a lot of water. Oh, what? Shit.
Oh, motherfucker Jones. How you doing on health?
I'm full.
You good? Shab-a-lab. There you go.
Why is he not stabbing?
Yeah, I'm acting with it. Whoa. That's directly to our east. I don't see any flashes, though.
If you come upstairs, there's some money. Pretty close by, though.
Yeah, they're to our east, southeast, in that tree line.
Probably going for that same thing I said we should go for.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's the dudes with the fucking...
Yeah, they didn't go for the extract. They're trying
baller.
To go for both.
Okay. You hear him out there?
Mm-hmm. Blap, 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 blap.
Yeah, let's move through here. Let's avoid the shabalabs in case we need them to run cover for these two guys, because it looks like they're heading for that clue over there. Shabalabs all up in here, but they're like right on the other side.
Oh man, they're close.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah, they're going for it. That was them taking care of the fucking...
Mm-hmm. They're fighting the boss. Let's
dip across the water.
Right to the right of that sheet, there's a window right there you shot me from. Up and to the left of where you're aiming a little bit.
Oh, right here?
Yep, right there. That was the window.
I don't think he knew where it came from, but I can't chance it.
I mean, I didn't shoot at him. He saw me. I was gonna shoot at a fucking dude on the ground so I can make an approach, but... All I saw was the fucking muzzle flash in the second shot, and then I was done. Wait for them to vanish and just take them and leave, and we'll just extract without them. Ben, yeah. Dying.
I hear them out there. They're gonna come check your corpse. To their extraction. They're gonna go the opposite direction. Guarantee it.
They'll be able to see you.
I think they could already see me. Here we go.
Ah! Oh.
Holy shit.
Yeah, the second he revived me, he downed me again.
Alright. Whew.
God damn.